think that was a very, very good presentation. You're obviously a talented presenter. Really beautiful slide design. I thought that encapsulated a lot of what you were trying to achieve with the message of the business. And that being sort of a subtle design element was very eye-catching. It kind of gave me a lot more faith in the business, but given that you're selling that kind of thoughtfulness as well. So very rare that I actually think the design influences beyond a certain bar of positivity, but it did in this case. We need a much simpler one-liner. I think the number of commas in there is an indicator of the need to cut that down. You don't really even get an "and," to be honest. You just basically get that one clause, and it's okay for us to have simplicity over accuracy in that instance. The slides were also small on the screen, so this is just a small thing. With a presenter of your talent, we really don't want to have something small like, oh, we're not full screening properly as a barrier, right? I've got old eyes, it's kind of hard for me. You might have seen me leaning in. And most people won't say anything, right? They'll just let you keep going. So you might want to test it with a friend, make sure whatever software you're using, it's always going to be full screen for that viewer. We didn't talk about the cost of the problem specifically. I thought that you articulated what the problem was, but you know, as an investor, I want to know how much money can I make solving this problem early on in the process. So I think it was more that we were talking about it being a valuable market because these people can afford it, but I didn't get a sense of just how big of a problem this is. Is it venture scale right away? And I'd focus on one use case versus the sort of general API. We did get a little bit of that, but I would like to hear more about this B2B use case. Who are you reaching out to? Who are you selling to? What is their specific use case? The API is nice, but we're not really building a developer tool just yet, right? It was very much focused on the specific travel and the upselling and all that kind of stuff. Overall, I think this is gonna, you're gonna raise because you're a great presenter and you've got a very strong team. You should be aware that obviously being in the travel market, that is a very tough market to raise in. So if you have a B2B sales angle, I would encourage you to orient your pitch around that and say the word travel a lot less.